Welcome back to HodgePodge. Thank you for tuning in for yet another Rhino 3D tutorial. As I have mentioned in previous videos, I will no longer be announcing the next and previous tutorials in this series. They can be found linked below. In this video, we will be covering coordinate entry in Rhino, also known as exercises 9, 10, 11, and 12 in the Level 1 Training Manual. Exercise 9 is titled Setting Up a Model. To do this, simply click on the type of measurement and size of workspace you would like in the startup menu. We will select the small object millimeters template. Now we will learn the basics of entering absolute coordinates with exercise 10. Start by expanding your top viewport. Do this by double-clicking on your top viewport title. Then from your top menu, select Curve, Polyline, Polyline. Press 0 and hit Enter. Doing so will define the absolute coordinates of the origin. For our next point, we will type 5, 0, and hit Enter. This will place a point 5 units, or 5 millimeters, in the positive direction on the x-axis, and 0 units from the y-axis. Very exciting, I know, but every user must start with and understand the basics. I promise the coming tutorials will be more fascinating. And so, for our next point, we will enter 5 and 5 as our coordinates. Our third point, 0 and 5. Then we can close our shape automatically by clicking close on the far left. So not always will you know the exact coordinates of each point as they lie in space. And that is where entering relative coordinates comes into play, or exercise 11. Again, from the top menu, select Curve, Polyline, Polyline. We will start by entering the absolute coordinates of our starting point, 8, 0. We know we want to extend a point out 5 millimeters to the right and 5 millimeters upwards, but it is fairly inconvenient to do the math in our head. It's simple math. We know the absolute coordinates would be 13, 5. Doing the math will not be convenient when working on complex models. So what we can do is enter the relative coordinates. We would do this by typing R for relative and 5, 5 to place our point 5 millimeters to the right and 5 millimeters up relative to our starting point. Now for our third point, we would type, you guessed it, R, negative 5, and 0. Then hit enter. Again, we can close this form as we did with the last polyline. Finally, we will learn how to enter polar coordinates with exercise 12. Select polyline from the top menu. We will start by entering the absolute coordinates of our starting point, 0 and 8. Then for our next point, we will type R for relative, 5, less than, 0, and enter. The less than symbol will define the degree of our polar coordinate. For our next point, we will type R, 5, less than 90. And the next will be R, 5, less than 180. Close your polygon with the button on the left. Hope I didn't bore you. If this didn't make any sense, or you're looking to see how this might be applicable, I would like to invite you to check out my next tutorial in my Rhino training series, where we will put these skills to practice and learn more ways to enter points. Thank you for watching. Please feel free to check out the next and previous tutorials in this series linked below. Feel free to leave a like, check out my other program tutorials, and subscribe.